There we go. Nice. Be a sheephead. Big one. Oh, fat sheephead. There we go. Oh, that's a big boy. Thanks. Ooh. He was right there.
Got one.
He's a little guy. Nice. Johnny got one.
Caught one off the grub, bro.
It's not my longer.
Better get him.
No. Don't take my grub.
Bro, how did it sound my
longer? Dude, you know what you gotta do? You know the line I'm using? It's got got 4 pound test diameter, but it's 15 pound test, so it'd be the same as using your line.
Little guy. I thought it was a little crappie.
You wanna do that? Switch the line on that?
What?
To what I'm using?
I don't know. I think I just need to tie a tight, what's it called, a tighter knot. Cause that's probably why it wasn't moving all like that, cause it's kinda loose.
Good job. Oh, that's a little catfish. A tiny catfish. Ooh, he's fighting. I think it might be a sheephead. No, that's a striper.
Hell no, that's a sheephead.
Is that a sheephead?
Look at it.
It's a shiny little sheephead.
Hold on. There's another catch.
Look at the blue on him. Yep. Another sheephead. Bam. We're in Sheephead City over here.